Hello, Assalamualaikum everyone. I am Nusrat Jahan. At first, I remember the name of the father of our nation, Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman, and start my presentation by showing respect to all concerned. The idea we presented is named as a tie-in of smart fuel station and vehicle monitoring system. In this project, Robin Day, our leader, Nusrat Jahan, me, MD Arman, Abu Akmam, MD Shobik, we, the student of PCIU, work together by the guidance of our Honorable Madam Nuzair Omar, lecturer, Department of Tripoli, Port City International University. Today, my presentation topic is this. Our team speciality is that we collaborate on this project concept with students from two different departments because two departments are collaborating code and functional structural issues have been handled with utmost precision. We consider ourselves fortunate to be a part of our country's digitalization via this avenue. The government will get adequate taxation as a result of this project. Automobile owners will be at ease and the gasoline station will be simple to manage. As a result, everyone will be beneficial in their parts. Precious time is saved and security can be assured by employing this. When the automatic gas station door opens, the driver reveals his or her RFID card sensor. The LED then shows how much money is in the RFID card and how much fuel the driver may use. After selecting the quantity of the fuel, the driver will be given a code to verify. The monitoring room's Excel sheet keeps track of oil purchase and sends a notification to the genuine owner of the automobile. The notification will say how much oil was bought and sold. This concept employs two sensors per vehicle. One sensor varies the oil level in the tank while another tracks it over time. The amount of oil is diminishing with time. It fails if oil is taken. Information will be sent to the rightful owner and stored in our system. This is the diagram for fuel station perception. This is a diagram for vehicle perception. Include a regular master or visa card in the future. Set up a server system for security and management. Finally, implement a continuous fuel management system using the GSM module to secure money recharge and creating an open server for all monitoring data. Mission is ours. Therefore, we all must work together to ensure its prosperity. Thank you.